So I had a couple ideas for streams. One, what if we did a let's go like kind of playthrough, but we also hunt for shinies. First Milcery egg. The other one that I was thinking, like once a month or whatever. I do a game that I grew up with. And we could just chill out. Even though it's not really Pokemon related. Let's go badge quest. Oh my god! That's a shiny Milcery! Oh my god! The eyes look creepy. Oh my god. Oh my god. What do we name it? What do we name it? You hear, wow, I'm mad. Has to be Fable related. Star. Let's name her Guild. However, Danny the Wooloo haunts me. Milk bath. Well, now it's a part of the Dream Team, so it has to be based off of this game called Fable. Alright, let's check her out. Gosh, those eyes are super creepy. Alright, do you guys have any, nature guesses? Don't blink like that, Guild. Dana says modest. Space Dragon says lax. Does this give you an idea? Maybe we should switch to that. Danny says quirky. I'll say, which one you guys didn't do? Hold on. I'll do whoever Dave's is. I'll say mild. Alright, let's double check creepy nature. And it is docile. It likes to thrash about. Alright. So let's save. Actually, let's remove these ones from the party. Got two Alcremie over there. I really like this rainbow one. I have a Gigantamax Grimmsnarl raid. Alright, let's do this real quick. And then we'll join you. Alright, save. Alright. So, I'm going to... Whoops. I'm going to add, I'm going to try both patterns, so I can see which one I like better. Let's start with the clover one. Alright, let's spin. So this is option A, the clover with the green eyes. Decorate. I like this one if it was a little darker. Like, you know what I mean? If it's just a little bit darker, I'd like it. I saved in front of it so I could reset until I catch it. Alright, last one. I'm going to do the star one, then reset again, and then we could do the raid. So that I can mull over which one I prefer. Lucky clovers though, yeah. But what I like about this one is, it has the stars. And its sparkle is the stars as well. Yeah, that looks awesome. It's a first in our party. Mipha! Alright, let's have me learn how to pull up camp. Alright, so here are some of the shinies. As we have Oakvale. We have Fairfax way over there. We have Xeno from Let's Go. We have Dana from Let's Go as well. We have Danny over there. That Haunter. And last but not least, Guild, our Shiny Alcremie. Alright, come on! Come here! Come here! Not you, Oakvale. Come here, Guild. Alright. Shake. Shake, shake, shake. Shake. Oh my gosh, real boom. They're attacking. Alright, menu. Let's do a cook. So creepy looking. Definitely a lot better than, what's that pre-cooked burger we got earlier? Definitely looks a lot better than when it looked like a Milcery. Palm egg, plum, kelpsy, tomato, pea, grappa, magno. There we go. Here she is in the corner, watching. She looks scared for her life. Definitely. Alright. Mixing it up. Luckily, all sparkles. Alright, put our love into it. Saw some hearts coming from her. Done. Burger steak curry. Look at your mouth. It's so weird. That's definitely the emoji one. And ironically, we get the Milcery class. Where are you little emoji? Alright. Start into battle real quick. Now with that Drapion. We have regular Wooloo. Shiny Guild. Star Pieces and Star Sparkles. We'll do one more. Regular Purloin. And Shiny Guild. Alright, so that's gonna be it for the Shiny Milcery slash Alcremie video. And hope to see you guys next time.